Good morning everyone, this is Rupali and you are watching Odisha. XIM University new campus at Harirajpur hosted a successful blood donation drive in collaboration with the Indian Red Cross Society and the Commissionate Police, Bhubaneswar Katak. The event was graced by esteemed guests including Chief Guest Sanjeev Panda, Police Commissioner and Lalitendu Mahanti, Deputy Commandant and Joint Secretary of the Indian Red Cross Society, Bhubaneswar Regional Branch. The camp witnessed an overwhelming response with a total of 204 generous volunteers stepping forward to donate blood, demonstrating the university's commitment to social responsibility and community welfare. Police Commissioner Sanjeev Panda encouraged the blood donors and praised the efforts of the student of XIM University for organizing such an event for a noble cause to save lives by promoting blood donation. Dr. Pradeep Kumar Maharana, Medical Officer, Jyotiranjan Sahu,
NSS Coordinator,
Father S. Anthony Raj S.J., Register XIM University were present. The blood donation camp was conducted in collaboration with the Indian Red Cross Society, Odisha State Branch and Odisha Police Commissionate, Bhubaneswar Katak, where more than 300 volunteers were present.
हमारे साथ यहाँ पे है यूनिट वन की वॉलंटियर, आइए इनसे बात करते हैं। आपको
मैं पटेल सर,
आप तो आपका नाम
बताइए,
आप कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे, आपका नाम बताइए। आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे आज हमारा रजिस्ट्रेशन भी बहुत अच्छे से हुआ। आप हमारे इस इवेंट को सक्सेस बनाने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।